What's the one question I could answer in your mind that if I could answer it, you'd believe I could read minds?